The name of our study is Investigation of the Effect of Yarnrace Fibers and Cocamide Diethylamide Chemical on the Strength of Admixed Asphalt. Aim of this study is the investigation of the properties of admixture asphalt prepared by using CDA and Yarnrace fibers. So the materials used in this study were aggregates, bituminous binder, CDA and Yarnrace fibers. An experimental summary of the study is given in the figure below. According to the results of conventional bitumen tests implemented after bitumen modification, the most suitable CDA additive ratio has been determined as 5%. According to the superpay volumetric mix design, the optimum bitumen content was determined as 5.2% for reference binder. Also, dry and wet ITS values and TSR values were determined for reference samples. The optimum bitumen content was determined as 5.25% for bituminous binder modified with 5% CDA. Unfortunately, wet ITS values of samples could not be calculated. So we can say that strength of samples prepared with bituminous binder modified with 5% CDA has been adversely affected. According to the obtained results, Yarnrace fibers added to the aggregate mixture have a positive effect on the ITS and TSR values of the reference mixtures. Strength and resistance to moisture properties of samples prepared by using bituminous binder modified with 5% CDA and Yarnrace fibers could not be improved. Bituminous binder modified with 5% CDA is not suitable for using the asphalt surface core solchery. Even if usage of different ratios of Yarnrace fibers alone are suitable for hot mix asphalt, it was seen that the usage of different ratios of Yarnrace fibers together with bituminous binder modified with 5% CDA does not provide an additional benefit. Thanks for listening to our presentation.